What up, y'all? It's DJ AlphaTyler back again with another reaction. Y'all already know it's Throwback Thursday. That means we're hitting them old ones that we should have heard by now, and we didn't. And so what are we doing today? We're going back for all y'all MGK fans. We're going way, way back to the Lace Up album. And I'm going to tell y'all, I'm going to tell on myself a little bit. I was going to do Lace Up in this spot. I was going to do the actual track Lace Up because I wanted to hear it. And, you know, because it spawned the tagline. Y'all still using it as a catchphrase. Y'all throwing it up as a slogan and everything. And so I wanted to hear the track that started that. And I did hear that track. And I was going to do a reaction. And I was recording the reaction. And then halfway through the reaction, I messed it up and ruined the recording of the reaction. So I've got about half my reaction to that recorded. I ain't gonna drop it. Instead, we're gonna move on to this track right here, Stereo, featuring Fits of the Kickdrums. And the reason I picked this one is because way, way back on the channel, when the channel was young, y'all commented telling me that I should check out Stereo. It's a different kind of song. Y'all said it's kind of written from the perspective of a stereo. And that kind of sounded cool to me. That sounds a little bit different. Somebody told me one time that it was their favorite MGK song because it was different and unique. And I'm all about that. So here today, we're going to check out Stereo. Still throwing it back because we're going back to that Lace Up album. Alpha Team, EST, I appreciate y'all hanging out with me for a minute and checking out this reaction. I'm sorry it's not the actual track I had intended, but let's go ahead and get into this video. Somewhere outside Cleveland, Ohio. Because as he said in the track Lace Up, he from that city where the grass don't grow. Most of them rappers don't go. It's kind of got a weird stripped down vibe already. I don't know if it's gonna change in a second. That's where we're going so far, and I'm about it. There I go, two clicks north for the Bronx. Whoever thought she would have found love in a stereo? Two headphones in a box. She picks me up every morning on the walk to school. She ain't worried about these other little kids. And she told me every day you say something new, and you always got the illest kids. Boom boom. Tech, and she takes me out just so the block can see. Told me she wanted the world to know, so she makes me loud. Now the whole block wants me, but I'm all hers and she's all mine. And even though her parents don't like me inside, whenever her daddy comes around, we just hide. Cause she doesn't wanna sleep without me. That's why I. Hey. So I get it. Y'all told me it was kind of from the perspective of Stereo. Stereo is talking about this chick taking her, everybody wants it, all that. And growing up in the 90s, like, that's the thing. Like, I remember wanting my first big boom box. Like, it wasn't quite, you know, that, because that's like an older one. But I remember wanting it, and I remember when I first got mine, and like, everybody thought it was a bomb. I tried to take it places, like, set it up and all that stuff. Man, come on now. Like, this. I like it because it's creative, you know, it's different. He really is legit, you know, talking from the perspective of that stereo, talking about its owner and everything. Parents don't like me inside. Whenever her daddy comes around, we just hide. Cause she doesn't want to sleep without me. That's why I sit. Yeah. So turn me up. You set me free. Just look inside. And she loves my sound, swam my ways around. Voted the most popular girl in the class, cause whenever we're together, I attract the crowd. Yeah, and she got me down. Touches the right place when I'm fizzling out. And all of her friends love me cause it all of the parties and make them bounce. Hey, it's clever though, cause it's about a stereo. But like, if you ain't really thinking on that vibe, you know, it's talking about her touching in the right place. And like, it's different. I appreciate this track because he went to a different level of creativity to make it. Like, when I'm fizzling out, and all of my friends love me because they don't love the parties and make them bounce. If I play the right song, she might take it off. Meaning the clothes, you know, I love it when she keeps the lights on. Play the music soft.
Yeah, so that's what I do. Anything for my boo. But when I hear the knock on the door, I shut up, cause I know my cue. But when they're gone, I'm back at it. She loves this song, so I blast it. Dad gets home, I hide in the cabinet. Flip my switch like gymnastics. And I'ma always be there for you. You just gotta find my plug. I'll be right here waiting for you in the middle of these speakers if you ever wanna find my love.
See, in the second part of that, and I'm gonna pause again. The second part of that, like in the video, he's kind of playing it off, like, because it could also, you know, some of these parts could also be about him. And so he's just kind of hanging out, like he's in the place, jumping out the window, you know, dad gets mad. And not only does he jump out the window, though, she throws the stereo out the window with him. So it's kind of like that double meaning right there. I'm about it. Why the cops after him though? So turn me out. You can set me free. Just look inside the speakers and there you find me. There you find me.
Hey, Mrs. Richardson, wake the fuck up.
And she gets old.
Yo, who's Mrs. Richardson?
And she gets older, but I stay the same. And as she grows up, her opinions change. Now she's off to college, where there's other ones like me. I just hope that one day she'll come back to hear another song from me. But till then, I just sit in the room and collect dust, thinking about us. Waiting for the day she'll push my buttons and I feel her touch and get that rush. But I'm not what she needs, so I power down. Then right at that moment, where I was found. Hello, her little sister walked in, knew it was love at first sight. Caught a little twinkle in her eye when I made a sound. She snuck back in the same night. And even though she knows that she wasn't allowed, I know all she wanna do is be near me. One thing is that I felt the same, wanna tell her but she can't hear me. So I said, so turn me up, so turn me on. You set me free,
you set me free.
Just look inside.
Yeah, okay. So that was Stereo by MGK. And that track was dope. I mean, you know, y'all already told me kind of like the heads up, you know, hey, it's from the perspective of the radio, or the stereo. And I didn't really see kind of where that could go. But after watching it play out, like, he's kind of using some double meanings in there. And, there, you know, he's kind of hiding it so it ain't up front like, hey, I'm a stereo. But it's in there, and the video goes great with the song. I just enjoy that whole thing. Y'all let me know in the comments what y'all think. Where do we need to go next? What do we need to hit up next? Don't forget, tomorrow's Friday. Fridays are for favorites. And if y'all been watching the DJ Plays series, where I do Chrono Cross on Thursdays and Fallout on Fridays, I'm cutting it for this week still. We got away from it because of the Code Vein co-stream between me and the real Kairi. But starting next week, I should be back on Thursdays hitting up Chrono Cross. So y'all stay tuned. I'll make another announcement about that next week. But if y'all want to hang out with me over on Twitch, we are gonna start throwing it down back on Twitch. So y'all get your subs ready or whatever you got to do over there. But I'm excited to get back into that series. I love that game. I want to finish it. And I appreciate all your support. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Last time I looked, we were at 594 subscribers. So last thing I got to say, if you ain't subbed to the channel already, make sure that you do so. Let's get up over that 600 mark. I appreciate y'all spending a minute with me. Hopefully you guys are staying safe, taking care. Until next time, I'm DJ AlphaTyler, and I will see y'all later. Yeah.